हेलो, मे आई नो योर नेम एंड वेयर डू स्टे?
माय सेल्फ श्वेता मेहता एंड करंटली वी आर स्टेइंग एट गुड़गांव.
व्हाट इज योर चाइल्ड्स एज?
3.5.
व्हाट वर यू लुकिंग फॉर योर चाइल्ड?
I am basically looking for my child. My child should be safe wherever she stay, and at school, at daycare, and she should be confident. So she should develop the ability to have some confidence about her. She should be confident. She should be safe, and she can share all the activities or experience that she share. I mean this that she experience that should be shared with their parents as well as teachers also.
So which all options did you consider?
Sorry?
Which all options did you consider?
To choose some place. First is safety. Second is facilities. Third thing, my child should be learn with understanding. That is the most important thing. I don't want my baby, you know, just pick A to Z. But she should understand what is the meaning of A. So here, I mean, if I want to talk about particular crystals, they are not actually learning. They are actually learning and understanding the things later, the words, and the most important thing, they have developed a confidence in child. They organize some visits also outside the, for a particular, like, post office, railway station, temple. So I like the most thing. I like the most thing about the crystal is they develop a child safety concern and understanding concern.
So which one you finally chose and why? Which playful you finally chose and why?
See, if I particular talk about our incident or our experience, when we first visit to crystal, we met, you know, we observed all the things. But at that time we were not confident that this is the safe place or this is the place that where I should keep my child. But what happened when we met first time Miss Shivani, she didn't talk about, you know, the facilities and the foods and all the things. What she told, you just give a confidence, your child will be safe and we will take a good care of herself. And based on that word we continue with crystal. And now, from that, if I talk about the 1.5 years back and till date, we are very happy that my child is a part of the crystal.
Okay. Any two good things about Crystal Children's Center?
Yeah, teachers are excellent. And the thing is, whenever we raise some concerns or issues, so immediately they take corrective action, I would say, and that's actually develop the confidence between parents, teachers, and as well as a child also.
And anything that could be better?
I thought I'm thinking that there is no such, you know, place. I mean, there is some no options that I don't want to make any comment that they should improve. But yes, many times we told to Ms. Shivani that you develop or give us sometimes, you know, the online website, so we can, you know, from office also we can see our child's activities and all. So this area they should have, not area, but this facility is, if possible, they should include.
So on a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend it to other parents with 5 is maximum ranking?
I will give 4.5.
Thanks a lot.